Meanwhile, a group of Portland men have stopped shaving, and they're doing it to help fight cancer. They're ditching those razors in order to raise money for the Cancer Community Center. The goal is to grow the biggest, the craziest, or the longest beard in 6 months. Tonight, the group met at the restaurant Nosh to kick off that event. The contest will benefit the group Mustache Fights Cancer. And most of the contenders are local bartenders or waiters in the Portland area who are trying to get the word out with their bizarre facial hair.
So it's a bunch of, like I said, a bunch of knucklehead bartenders and servers around Portland getting together and shaving from scratch and growing beards for 6 months to see who can grow the biggest, longest, craziest looking beard and try to raise money for cancer at the same time.
I love it. What a great idea, huh? Fun. The group hopes to raise $25,000 for Mustache Fights Cancer. Or my stash, that is.